Conjugated linoleic acid, also known as CLA, is a supplement that's been used for many years to potentially help with weight loss. But does it really help, and how effective is it? Hi, I'm Dr. Brian Young, an naturopathic doctor in Toronto. Let's take a look at CLA for weight loss. Conjugated linoleic acid, also known as CLA, is a fatty acid. It's a special form of another fatty acid known as linoleic acid, hence the name conjugated linoleic acid. CLA actually refers to a group of closely related fatty acids, and CLA supplements are often a combination of these fatty acids. How does it work? There are a lot of different proposed mechanisms, but the hypothesized overall effect is twofold. One, reducing the body's ability to store fat, and two, increasing the body's ability to use fat. Side effects. Overall, it's pretty well tolerated. Some people will experience mild gastrointestinal upsets, things like burping, farting, diarrhea, and nausea. It's an oil, and you need to take a decent amount of it for it to be effective, and some people find that ingesting an oil on an empty stomach can be uncomfortable. Most people don't experience issues with the CLA itself. However, I will notice some patients have issues with combination supplements containing CLA and incorrectly attribute it to the CLA, when it might actually be one of the other ingredients within the supplement causing them problems.
There are at least two case reports of people getting liver damage from taking CLA supplements, with one of these reports being a supplement that simply contains CLA. However, this problem seems to be exceedingly rare. Research shows that the vast majority of people who take CLA will not have any liver issues whatsoever.
Is it effective? There's actually some evidence to suggest that taking CLA does appear to help with weight loss. However, the amount of weight typically lost from taking CLA is pretty low, with patients losing on average 2 to 3 pounds over 6 to 12 months. That's not very impressive. So while CLA may actually be helpful, you might need to take it for several months to see some very modest effects on your weight. In my experience with patients who are actively losing weight, I don't notice any difference between the weight loss of patients who are taking it versus those who aren't taking it. Perhaps there is a slight statistical difference, but I don't notice it at all, probably because the difference is so small. Can CLA be found in foods? CLA is naturally found in a lot of animal, dairy, and meat products, so things like cow or goat milk, yogurt, cheese, as well as beef and lamb. It's found in the fatty components, so the higher fat milks or fattier cuts of meat will have higher concentrations of CLA. While it's true that CLA is naturally found in some foods, the amount of food you would need to consume to get a therapeutically effective dose wouldn't be feasible. To give you some examples, we can see from research studies that the effective daily dose sits around 3 grams of CLA per day. 100 grams of lean ground beef provides around 150 milligrams of CLA. You would need about 2 kilograms of lean ground beef to get 3 grams of CLA. That's like 6 or 7,000 kilocalories. The average glass of whole milk provides around 40 milligrams of CLA. You would need about 75 glasses of whole milk to get 3 grams of CLA. That's over 10,000 kilocalories. So while CLA does occur naturally in foods, it wouldn't be feasible to try to get CLA from your diet for weight loss. If you want to use CLA for any potential weight loss, you would need to use a supplement. Should you try it? If you're considering taking CLA, you should understand you'll likely need to take CLA for several months for it to have any measurable effect on your weight. So if you plan to take CLA for a month or two, hoping to burn off some fat quickly, it's not going to work like that, and you might not want to bother with it. But if you're willing to take it daily for a solid 6 to 12 months at the correct dosages while you're implementing a proper weight loss diet and exercise, taking CLA might slightly improve your total overall weight loss at the end of the year by a few pounds. In that case, I suggest you look for a cost-effective CLA supplement. Some patients use CLA to help with fat loss during workouts in the hopes that it will help remove fat from unwanted areas faster during fat cutting. I suggest trying intermittent fasting and tweaking your workouts to burn more energy first, since those strategies will likely yield results faster and more reliably.
There's no natural way to target fat on certain areas of your body, and CLA is no exception. Your body naturally burns fat from all areas of your body, including your belly. Any effective strategies to continually burn more calories through diet or exercise will slowly but surely help get rid of belly fat.
I'll sometimes tell patients that it might help as part of a complete weight loss protocol. For some people, taking a supplement helps to remind them to stay on their weight loss diet and exercise, even if it doesn't help a whole lot for the weight loss itself. Anything that helps you to stay on your weight loss diet can be valuable for that fact alone. Do you use CLA for weight loss, and how have your experiences been? Let me know in the comments down below. And if you found this video helpful, please leave me a like. As before, I'm Dr. Brian Young, bringing you weight loss info on this channel. Subscribe and hit the notification bell if you're interested in learning more, and share it with someone you know who can use the help.